Hey guys, Stephanie with AmericanMuscle.com here with a review and install of the Ford Performance Oil-Air Separator for the 2011 and newer Coyote. An air oil separator is a simple mod that does some good for all applications. A catch can might not be one of the first mods that's on your list, or it may not even be on your list at all, but it's a very functional piece that has benefits to it, and it can do good for even a completely stock motor. The Ford Performance Oil-Air Separator is going to be for those of you out there that are looking for an air oil separator that has OEM hoses and fittings and that has an OEM look instead of the aftermarket look that most separators have. The big difference with this separator is really going to be in the looks and styling. This really does look like an OEM part. I mean, look at it. It looks like something that you'd pop your hood and see in the engine bay right from the factory. This is way more low-key than other separators and catch cans in my opinion, and it's not something that's going to stand out in the engine bay. As far as functionality, you're seeing the same benefits here, and you might be wondering why you'd even want to consider an oil separator. With an internal combustion engine, the ignition of the air and fuel mixture inside of the combustion chamber is ignited and it forces the piston down. There's a small amount of that mixture that leaks past the piston rings and into the crankcase. This is blow-by, and in that blow-by, there's an oil mist. The blow-by and oil mist will settle in the intake, and over time, they're gonna form a gunky buildup. Now, technically speaking, there can also sometimes be some condensation along with the oil mist and blow-by. If you let all of this hang out, worst case, this stuff can make it into the oil inside of the crankcase. This is not a good thing, and it's considered oil contamination and dilution. So you've got your PCV valve to help fight this issue. A PCV valve alone has its own list of weaknesses, and engines have regulations as far as emissions go, so the current setup as far as crankcase ventilation systems means that an engine will have detonation or knock when oil is in the combustion chamber. Another thing that happens is carbon buildup on the piston tops and the valves as well. Entering the scene, the oil separating catch can. It's gonna push these gases, the blow-by and the oil mist and the condensation, through a baffle system that's gonna trap the oil and separate it from the other gases. The gases are gonna be allowed to continue through the intake so they can be burnt off, and the oil will stay in the catch can so it doesn't move on and cause issues for the engine. This separator is gonna sit right on the passenger side in front of the engine. It has a different, unique filter media system that's gonna separate the air and the oil. It's also gonna come with OEM fittings and hoses, which is a nice feature. The only thing that I don't like about the separator is the fact that there's no drain in the separator. A lot of other options out there have a drain in the bottom, which will allow you to easily drain the can. You have to find another way to empty this can, but that isn't the end of the world. Most people found that a syringe worked well for them, or you can always remove the separator from the car since it installs easily and drain the oil that way. And when it comes to application, Ford Performance does label this as an off-road use item only. That's because it does interfere with the PCV system and what's standard and accepted as far as emissions and regulations requirements. When it comes to price, you're looking at just over $150 for the separator. Now, this isn't the least expensive option that you have, but it isn't the most expensive either. And you are getting a direct fit item here with OEM hoses and fittings. The install for this is very easy and should take about a half hour tops. I'm gonna call it a 1 out of 3 wrenches in the difficulty meter. All you're looking at needing to do is removing the breather hose and the passenger side valve cover, removing the electrical harness, and getting the separator into place using the provided push pins. You'll reinstall the electrical harness and install the breather hoses as well, and that's all you're looking at for the install. Wrapping things up here with the Ford Performance Oil-Air Separator, this is a direct fit separator that comes with OEM hoses and fittings. The separator has an OEM appearance, and you can check it out more online right here at AmericanMuscle.com.